Yep, you better believe it. I have done something crazy, and I am fueling the Navistar addiction, and I got myself one. So, this is a 1997 International 4700. Don't listen to what the hood tells you. They got a different hood. This is an International 4700 4x2 with air brakes. No horn. The horn is mine, and I just set it up there. But, yep, got this off an auction site for just over $1,000. Runs, drives, does everything. Unfortunately, it's an automatic, but that will come in handy because I'm going to put storage here. So, you gotta do what you gotta do. Comes with air conditioning, everything's set. I can't believe I was actually able to do this. BRS Trucking helped me out, as you could see in that crazy action-filled intro. They hauled it from Northeast Maryland to here, and I got it in one piece. I don't know what they use this truck for, but it's got a strobe light. A couple of other things, but DT466E, I think it's an E motor anyway. The computer might not be in the same spot, but I'm not sure. Other than that, I'm gonna start this up and let you guys hear it. So here we go. Let's not get a copyright. Fires right up and purrs like a kitten. Nothing wrong with it. It's got 2,000 hours and just over 200,000 miles. I'm gonna clean it out. It's got some trash in it, but nice, healthy DT-466. It's gonna be a great project truck, that's for sure. Gonna paint it, but we'll get there when we get there. So, if you wanna see the progress on this baby, subscribe and keep watching because it's gonna be one heck of a ride. Thanks for watching, and thank you for 20,000 subscribers.